What's going on, folks, and thank you for tuning back into my channel, Joey Surreal Camera. For those of y'all that don't know, my boy Brooklyn Audits recently got arrested. What you're about to witness is very sickening. It's going to keep you in the edge of your seat. I think he did a fabulous job standing his grounds. Like, what are these tyrants hiding? He got arrested at the 75th Precinct in Brooklyn. For those of y'all that don't know Brooklyn Audits, you need to go subscribe to his channel. I'm going to leave the link in the description. You guys will not regret it. And I'm going to leave the video to speak for itself. I have his back 100%. Now I'm going to have to make my way up to Brooklyn sometime soon. It's just a matter of time. So without further ado, let's sit back, relax, and enjoy this one, ladies and gentlemen. We'll see everybody in the comment section. And thank you for watching Joey's Surreal Camera.
75th, right?
Yeah, perfect. Evening, sir.
Good.
Can I help you?
Good, how are you? No, I want to get a complaint form. Yeah, thank you, bro. Coming in? Coming in with me? Thanks. Yeah. What's up? I want to get a complaint form.
Are you recording inside?
The camera's on too. Yeah, I want to get a complaint form because, you know.
There's no recording in a police facility.
But I'm in a lobby right here. This is a lobby.
See the sign right there?
That sign don't mean shit to me, though. That sign don't mean shit. That's not policy. That's policy. That's not law. But I need a complaint
form. Okay, so if you're going to remain recording in here, we're going to have to ask you to leave.
And what if I don't leave? Why?
You're going to be placed under arrest for trespass.
Trespassing in a public lobby?
It's not a public lobby.
This is public. But this is public. It's NYPD.
Very clear, simple instructions.
Are you serious?
I'm being very serious.
So can I get your business card too? Sure. Since you want to threaten and arrest me?
Well, it's not a threat. I'm just letting you know.
You're giving me. Is it a threat of arrest? If I don't leave, it's a threat of arrest then, right?
So please exit the facility if you're going to continue to report, sir.
Wow, but this is a public building.
Are you going to continue to report?
This is a public building. So you're going to arrest me if I don't leave?
Correct, for criminal trespass. Yes, I already said that.
Criminal trespass. Yes. You guys are ridiculous, man. You know, you're a fucking tyrant. You know that?
Probably.
You are. You are. Yeah, I want that complaint form. Right, hell yeah.
You're going to continue to record? Just wait outside.
I'm going to continue to record. Definitely,
that's
I am.
Fine. Just use the way outside then.
Ridiculous. You see this
shit? Oh, yeah, and I'll bring the form out for you.
You know I'm going to forward request that, and you're going to get a complaint, too. Because you know you're violating my rights right now. You know that, right?
Right.
Yes, you are.
Don't
touch me.
I'm not touching you.
Trust me. You're not going to touch me, bro. Trust me.
I'm going to get the form for you, and you can fill it out.
Wow, you're all going to charge me? Why are you all charging me? Why is all charging me? I want your business card, too. You're coming up to me. I'm going to forward request that, too.
Do you want the form, yes or no?
I definitely want the form now. But why you guys got to fuck violate my rights? For what? No, you're good, bro. I'm sorry. I'm not blocking you. I'm gonna stand right here, bro. I'm not going nowhere. Fuck out of here. This guy, look at this clown. Threat of arrest. I'm still gonna stay in the fucking lobby. Fuck them. Yo, thank you everyone that's doing this. Thank you. Sorry, I'm missing the super chats. I'll catch up on the super chats. Yo, this is bullshit, man. Let's call this person right now. This guy's gonna try to fucking violate my rights. Like, that's crazy, though.
Outside, right?
Can you talk to him, sir?
I'm in this lobby. This is a lobby. Why are you pushing me back, though?
I didn't even touch you.
But you're, like, walking up in me, like, very fucking violent. Don't do that. No, I'm gonna fill it out. And yeah, I like to fill it out in here, right there.
You just have to stop recording if you enter.
I'm not gonna do that. I'm doing it for my own protection. But you're recording for your own protection,
of course,
right?
Yes, I'm actually required to record.
Can I get your business card? Because you're. No, you have a business card. Because you're putting that body camera on. Why are you guys violating my rights? I'm a journalist. I'm allowed to record in it.
You can bring it into any police facility in the entire city.
I know.
City,
yeah, I know. I know the rule already.
You
but
can call it in, fax it in, email it in.
Thank you.
Whatever you'd like to do, all right?
But why?
But
why?
The facility, you can't record.
Why are you following a bullshit sign as policy? That's not
I
law.
The laws.
Well, you enforce it?
Correct.
That's not a law, though.
Yes, it is.
What's the law?
I don't know off the top of my head.
You don't know the law off the top of your head?
You know what it is off the top of your head?
I know.
What is it?
There's no law. That's the thing.
Oh, is it?
There's no law. No,
so
that's policy. That's a rule.
So we're blue in the face. But that's what it is.
But
you
what's the law? But
all
right,
fill it out,
listen,
fill it out.
You're a law enforcement, right? What's the law? Why can't you tell me the law? You fucking tyrant. You can't tell me the law? Shut the fuck up. I'll do whatever I want. You fucking tyrant. You don't even know the law. I'm gonna open your door again anyway. I'm gonna stand right here. I wanna know the law first. I need to know the law first, that you arrest me. You threatened to arrest me. I want to know the law. Don't push the door. Don't push the door. I got the door open. No, no. No. Yes, I can. So I can stand here and do this then? So I can stand here and do this then, right? I want to know the law first. You got to give me the law. Get your sergeant out here. Or get your lieutenant. No, I want your lieutenant. Seriously, you're violating my rights. You're violating my rights.
What, the right to keep the door open?
No, you're violating my rights about recording in the lobby. That's a lobby. Back there is locked off. I can't go back there. You know that.
Also not allowed to record.
So I can stand at this door and zoom in and out, though. That's okay?
I told you to do.
But I could do that though, right?
I didn't say what you can or cannot do.
But I'm doing that, and that's okay though. But do you get the concept what I'm trying to say though? I can't go in there, right? Like where he's standing. But if I stand here, I could zoom in, but that's okay.
That is the sidewalk.
But I can still see what's going on in there.
That's not what I said.
I know what you said.
Inside versus outside. That's all.
But I could still record from outside. Inside.
I didn't say what you can or cannot record. Other than
but what's the difference if I was to go in there and you know, fill out my form inside?
You cannot record while inside the police facility.
Yes, I can. You know I can. You still didn't give me the law. Can you give me the law?
I don't have to recite the law to you off the top of my head.
So go find it. I'll wait. Yes, you do. Because you threatened to arrest me. Yes, you did. You threatened to arrest me for criminal trespass. You threatened to arrest me for criminal trespass. Yes, you did. Yes, you did. Yes, you threatened to... Yes.
And your actions, if you continue to sue them, would have had consequences.
Would have had consequences of what? To arrest me for criminal trespass.
Correct. But then you chose to stop doing those actions.
So how about you arrest me then? Because I'm going to go inside and I'm going to...
Place under arrest. It's that simple.
Really? And then you're going to get sued for that because you're violating my First Amendment.
While recording, you will be placed under arrest.
So back up and I'll walk inside. Back up. I'm going
to
walk inside and film. I'm going to get arrested tonight. I'm going to do it. Because I'm going to challenge you to this, because you know this is not a law.
Okay.
You know it's not a law. You can't give me the penal code. So get your sergeant and your captain. I want to talk to the lieutenant, because I want to know. Because I was at the 90th precinct, I was actually able to sit down in a seat and fill out a complaint form at the 90th. And he admitted on camera that it's not a law. So move out the way, and I'm going
to
get arrested.
By the way, I work here, so we're going to stand right here.
So, but I'm saying, let me walk in so I can get arrested. I want to get arrested.
You coming on this door?
But we're in public. Just let them know we're in public. We're allowed to do this. But if you move out the way, I'm willing to challenge you. I'm willing to get arrested. Why?
Because I don't think that's.
You threatened to arrest me though for criminal trespass.
Your actions subsequently will have consequences.
So if you move out the way, I'm going to challenge you to this arrest.
I'm going to stay right.
So what?
I work here.
But I can't walk past you then, because then that's assaulting a peace officer. I'm not stupid. You're beating me.
I'm not beating you. All
right, so can I walk through that door and go in then? Bro, it's not a law. Are you a sergeant? You're not a sergeant? Is there a sergeant here? Can I talk to?
Or would you like to speak to a supervisor?
I'd like definitely speak to a supervisor.
For what reason?
Because you're violating my rights. I'm allowed to film in there for my protection. Yes, I am. You still can't tell me the penal code. You gave me a what? Wait, say that again? Unlawful? But what is the crime? What is the crime for that? What is the crime? For criminal trespass. In a public building? Do you know what you sound like? You guys took an oath to protect my rights. Do you realize that? You sound stupid right now. You protect.
Like I apologize.
Oh my God. You've been on 10 years already. You don't know?
It's actually one private.
One. What is that? Every 5 years? I'm sorry.
Yeah.
Well, I was close. I'm sorry. Man, ballpark. Yeah. Math is tough. Wow. What are you trying
come
to fucking
in.
Assault me now?
Come back in.
All right, Tyrant. Okay.
All right.
You ain't going to do shit. Believe me. I'm challenging you. That's why I move out of my way and I walk in there. How about you go back inside, get back to work?
No,
I'm going to walk in there.
Outside, so
all right. So, guys, go outside. I'm going to walk past you. Your
right.
Pulse is outside. No, because I want to challenge your shit. You're lying, bro. All right. Don't close the door in my face, man. I'm public, bro. Don't do that. You know, I'm actually. Yo, listen. You're gonna violate my rights. You guys don't have qualified immunity. You know that, right? You don't have qualified immunity.
Respectful.
You don't have qualified immunity. You don't have qualified immunity. He's recording me, bro. He's protecting me. He's protecting me.
You don't want to put the phone in my
phone. No. He's watching me.
Tell him that.
All right, just watch me. Just watch me. I got you. But he's on public sidewalk. Okay. He's allowed to do that,
tell
though.
Him that.
Okay. He's on public, though. He's allowed to do it, too, though. Can you let him know we're on public? He's allowed to do that, too? All right, so if he touches my guy, then what are you going to do? You're going to do something if he touches my guy? All right, good. So let him know that we're allowed to do this out here, too. He ain't going to do shit either, though. We're out here fighting for people's rights, and people get all fucking feelings, but listen, man, I'm a journalist. I'm allowed to record inside there. You're violating my rights. No. There's a difference between that. There's a difference. I'm a journalist. I'm allowed to do this.
Are you not a member of the public?
Yes, I am a member of the public. But that's not a fucking law. That's a policy. You know that's a policy. So give me the penal code. What's the law? What's... You don't know it. That's why. You don't know it.
I don't have to tell
you. You don't know it. So you're going to say that on record, that you don't know the law.
Well, off the top of my head, the exact...
You're a law officer. Can you go find the law? I would like to know. I want to challenge you. I'm going to stay here all night and do this, yes, because I'm going to challenge you to this.
No problem.
Because you know you're full of shit.
In the building again, while recording, there are consequences for that. So.
For trespassing inside of a what? What precinct is this? Is this private?
It's a police facility.
Is it private?
It's a police facility.
Is it private?
It's a police facility.
Is it public or private?
It's
what
a
is
police
it?
Police facility.
I get that. I heard you four times. I heard you. Is it private or public?
It's
Which
a
one
police
is it?
Facility,
wow, you definitely dropped on your head, dude. I'm asking you a question: public or private? It's a very simple question. Just
it's a
answer.
Police facility.
Wow, this guy, you're a funny guy,
yeah.
Man. Yeah, listen to you. Listen to him. Listen to him, bitch. Go back to work, bitch. Listen to him, bitch. Sarge. Hey, Sarge. This is the tyrants you trained. These are the tyrants you trained. I still got your door open. I opened your door again. You ain't gonna do shit. He can't tell me no fucking law. He knows it. He's a fucking full of shit. But I could stand right here and zoom in and do all this, right? You guys are clowns, bro. Fucking clowns. Fucking clowns, man. Unbelievable. Out here, freaking unbelievable. Fucking tyrants. 75th tyrants. That's gonna be another complaint. Yeah, I'm sorry I missed all the super chats. I'll catch up in a second. Just give me 1 second, I'll catch up. This dude trying to walk up on him like, what is he, crazy? Get the fuck out of here. He won't do shit either. He's fucking recording me. I want to know the law, man. I'm asking you the law. I really want to know the law. Can you please tell me the law?
Yeah.
No. Get your hands off. Get your hands off me. You're assaulting me now. I'm going to be under arrest. No, that's a summons. No. You're not putting me under arrest right now. You're not putting me under arrest right now. Get the fuck. Get off my phone. Get off my phone.
You're
crazy, bro. I poked my. You're hurting my fucking arm.